Somebody asked a pretty, Hanan asked a pretty interesting question. Why is a woman not allowed to pray while she's in her period because she's unclean? So why does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create something that's unclean in a way that can't be changed? Actually, it feels like a curse. So Hanan, the answer to your question is Allah never called the menstruation of a woman filth or dirty. He actually called it a period of pain. He told the believers, وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْمَحِيضِ قُلْ هُوَ أَذَى. They ask you about the time of menstruation. Tell them it is pain. So first of all, men are told to be more accommodating to women and to recognize that they're in a period of difficulty. And this is something that Allah created to create, you know, in Allah ya'lamu man khalaq, He knows how He creates and He knows very well who He created. But to think that this is a curse is certainly not the case. And the fact that you can't fast in those days or you can't pray in those days in no way actually takes away from your rank before Allah. And Allah Himself says that, you know, ba'dukum min ba'd, in the ayah in which good deeds are mentioned, Allah actually put men and women side by side. لا أضيع عمل عامل منكم من ذكر أو أنثى. I don't waste the good deed of anyone among you that does good deeds, whether they be male or female. So that's actually the decree of Allah Azza wa Jal on this matter.
Download our mobile applications or register on our official website to get access to exclusive content. Links given in description of video.